While barely represented in U.S. professional athletics, Filipino Americans were consistently earning titles in their respective sports since 2012. Phil-Am head coach Eric Spoelstra would lead LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, and the rest of the Miami Heat to the 2012 NBA championship. This would be Spoelstra's first NBA title as a head coach. He won his first championship as an assistant coach to mentor Pat Riley in the Heat's 2006 title run. Later that year, Tim Lincecum would celebrate his second World Series win as the San Francisco Giants defeated the Detroit Tigers in the World Series. In 2013, Spoelstra would celebrate again as his Miami Heat won back-to-back NBA titles, defeating the San Antonio Spurs. In football, the 2013 NFL season would see Phil-Am wide receiver Doug Baldwin celebrate Super Bowl 48 as his team, the Seattle Seahawks, defeated the Denver Broncos. In 2014, Lincecum and the Giants would capture the World Series for the third time in 5 years. And Phil-Am wide receiver Jordan Norwood's 61-yard punt return would be the longest in Super Bowl history, which helped the Denver Broncos win Super Bowl 50 of the 2015 NFL season. And this was Phil-Am Addison Russell's big grand slam in Game 6 of the 2016 World Series that kept the Chicago Cubs alive to eventually win the title. Russell's 2016 Major League season included his first All-Star selection and capped off with a World Series title that his team did not have since 1908. As 2017 quickly approaches, Cubs Lions continue to be optimistic of the great things Phil-Am athletes can contribute while honoring their heritage. Romel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News.